another Kiwanis Star veteran coming out.
Right.
And I think you started when you were like 14? I mean, how old were you? She was 14 years old when she started. I think she's always been like an old soul, though. I was like, wow, this girl's 14? That's a lot of soul. She's now 17 years old. She's a singer-songwriter. She has played in some small venues you may have heard of, like the TD Garden and Gillette Stadium. So she's got some talent. Yeah, not bad, not bad. And you're going to really enjoy her performance. This is Mackenzie Clement.
Check. All right. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
My name is Mackenzie Lee Clement, and the song I chose to perform tonight has a lot of meaning to me. So in past experiences, I've been in situations where you really care about someone, and you want to show them how you feel, you want to tell them how you feel, and they don't get it, and they don't understand. And to someone like me, that's really difficult, and I want to take that feeling and show it all to you guys through the song.
Thank you.
That is Mackenzie Clement, everybody. Beautiful singer-songwriter.